Turning now to the coronavirus. In Pima County, COVID-19 is the third leading cause of death behind cancer and heart disease. That's according to a new report released by the Arizona Public Health Association. According to the report, COVID is the leading cause of death in the state. Pima County Health Department Director Dr. Teresa Cullen says that news is disconcerting. And she says that the report speaks to Pima County's mitigation measures.
But at least within Pima County, the revelation that this is our third leading cause of death, really a cause of death that none of us would hope to have. But the fact that it is not the leading cause of death does reflect well on the county.
Dr. Cullen says we still have a high transmission rate in the county. Currently, she says we're over 100 cases per 100,000 population.